How many hours do you usually sleep every day? Did you know that sleeping less hours than recommended or waking up too many times during the night can be very bad for your health? Of course, you probably have friends or relatives that claim to sleep only 4 or 5 hours and feel great about such a habit. The fact is, we have not been sleeping enough, and this is not a good thing. According to a study conducted at the University of California in Berkeley, not resting your mind and body enough could lead to a decrease in your reflexes and your reaction speed. It also interferes in your text comprehension skills. Moreover, a study published in the Journal of the American College of Cardiology revealed that people who sleep less than 6 hours per night have a higher risk of developing arteriosclerosis. According to the tests, the damage increased each night and did not become stable. In fact, no one adapted to the lack of sleep, even after 2 weeks of testing. And the problems don't end. Lack of sleep speeds up weight gain. Lack of sleep increases the need for caloric and nutrient-free foods, leading to bad choices when picking foods. Decreases libido. Testosterone is a hormone produced by the body mainly during sleep, and it is responsible for sexual desire. Therefore, fewer hours of sleep will result in less sexual desire, and it may also cause sexual impotence. Causes depression. According to a study published in the Journal of Affective Disorders, the researchers discovered that people who don't sleep the minimum amount recommended may suffer depression. Causes irritability. According to researchers, incomplete nights of sleep cause negative reactions and decrease the effects that positive events have on the brain, therefore increasing irritability. Decreases immunity. To rest and to sleep deeply allows the body to recover and to strengthen the immune system, which can then act more efficiently. If you believe that during the week you can get by on less hours of sleep and then recover them on the weekends, you are wrong. This is not how the human body works. According to researchers, the weekend is not enough to readjust your sleep. In order to maintain your brain and your mind working well, you need to sleep 7 or 8 hours every night. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.